many groups were trying at the same time, people of color, women, people in the gay and lesbian community, all trying at the same time to achieve their rights. She walked a straight line.
Dorothy Height, who has been called both the godmother and the queen of the civil rights movement, has died. Height was the longtime president of the National Council of Negro Women.
Knowing no divisions, for example, between groups was terribly important in this country at a time when...
And she spoke out on behalf of civil rights issues.
For her 90th birthday, Oprah Winfrey and others raised $5 million to help pay off the mortgage on her organization's Washington headquarters. She died Tuesday of natural causes at Howard University Hospital. Dorothy Height was 98 years old. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press. And was the leading woman helping the Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. and others. In fact, that's her, just a few feet away from King as he delivered his I Have a Dream speech in Washington.
And the Congressional Gold Medal in 2004, which was an act of Congress. Dr. Dorothy Height, dead this morning at the age of 98. We'll have much more down on the National Mall. Dr. Height was awarded two of America's highest civilian awards, the Presidential Medal of Freedom by President Clinton in 1994.
And she was there decades later when ground was broken on his memorial on the National Mall.
We will represent, as we've heard so much today, the spirit, the dream, the work, and all that Martin Luther King Jr. taught us.
Height was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1994. And the Congressional Gold Medal in 2004.